as the Flash A101 Sneak Peek Armageddon Part 1 crossover event. They're getting closer to the, you know, final main events. They got the crossover event with the DC Legends of Hero cast as well too. So yeah, what do you guys think about them in the kitchen? What do you guys think about interacting with the other cast? You know, let me know down in the comments below. Flash girlfriend is cute, by the way. And subscribe channel.